Hunger, food insecurity, famine, these are all issues that are major in the world today. In the United States, we are fortunate to have programs and assistances for food, for security, to help us out, to help all the men, the women, the children, the elderly, all different types of people and classes to help us with food, to secure food, to get food. And sometimes it's not exactly what we'd expect, but it's definitely something to help us. Unfortunately, most places in the world don't have that kind of security. They don't have those resources to be able to help them. In most places, it is normal for them to go days, weeks, not weeks, but days at least, or within a week, without food, or with very little food. Having most health problems, malnutrition issues, some of the worst things that you've ever seen come across for children, and just because of the lack of access to food. In my hometown, we do have multiple resources that help us with food, would help us with food security, help the people who need it the most. And I'm saddened to see people in my community, in my small community of maybe 20,000 people, a percentage of them still struggle with food insecurity. It saddens me to know that there are people out there when I live so comfortably with food, and there are people out there who struggle day to day. I remember a time when I was young, when I was first starting out in my career, I struggled day to day, and it felt like one of the worst feelings in the world, and I couldn't imagine a child having to feel that way. I couldn't imagine having a child and not knowing when the next meal was going to come or when they were going to be able to have enough to pay for everything, to pay for bills and pay for food. And it's a stressful, it's a scary thing. And sometimes it comes down to you can't do anything else but just try. You try to find the resources. You try to do the best you can, the most you can to make it happen, to make it work. And I wish that there was more that we could do as a nation, as a world. I wish that there was more we could do for resources to help. It's a very sad thing, and it's something that I wish to find out more about and to see if there's somewhere else that we could access to help the situation out. And thank you.